Today, my friend, I pray with you for a positive future, a God-blessed future. I pray that you are touched by God and you're motivated from deep inside of you with a knowing inside of your mind that God is taking your hand and your heart and leading you on a path towards victory and success. You give your life to God. You surrender your way to God's way. And as you do so, you feel a relief. You feel the tension, the pressure lifted from you. And you simply follow. You act as God tells you to act. You are inspired in mind and in heart and in motivation to go towards great vistas of life. May you have pinnacles of life ahead of you, higher and broader than anything that you've ever experienced. May life become sweet again. May life be filled with laughter and with a song in your heart, moving you ahead into happier days, into happy tomorrows, and a happy future. May you be surrounded with happy people that hold your vision, that are of like mind, that are people that are positive, faith-filled, and people that know where their power comes from. May you be blessed individually and collectively with your friends and your family. And may you have a knowing inside of you that cannot be shaken by any adversity or any circumstance that ever comes. May you be God-blessed in your moment, in your thinking, and in your month and your year and your years ahead. May this blessing of God be ever expanding, ever increasing at a greater depth inside of you. And may it be something that is so infilling that it overflows from you so that others that come near you can feel it, can feel God's blessing coming off of you and be blessed themselves. May you have a knowingness of God that is in every moment of your awake hours and your sleep. May you be a person that is refreshed deeply in your soul, totally recharged, totally ready for life and more life, ever-increasing life. May you feel this blessing. May you accept this blessing. May you hold this blessing. May you exhibit this blessing of God directly upon you, within you, through you. In Jesus Christ's name, amen and amen.